Ukthula, welcome to this year's youth convention. The theme for this year is Still He is God. The aim of this convention is to inspire you as a young person and to remind you that despite all the challenges that we have gone through and all the uncertainties that lie ahead of us, God is still in control. The weekend is packed with powerful content that is aimed at giving you practical skills, spiritually and emotionally, and aimed at breathing life into your dreams and into your plans for you to know that you are firmly planted on solid ground. We are looking forward to engaging with you and to sharing this content with you, and I'm hoping that you will find inspiration as the week progresses. This year we've done something different. Over and above the convention, which is being hosted this weekend, we have partnered with EmpowerWorks, which is hosting a week-long Empower Youth Summit. The summit is a lineup of speakers coming from business, from politics, as well as entrepreneurs that will be sharing knowledge with us and imparting skills to young people on how to be successful during these very uncertain times. I'm hoping that you will find this content inspirational, and that I'm hoping you will find value in everything that will be shared with you over the coming days. I look forward to hearing your feedback from this conference, and of course I look forward to engaging you as we bring this year to a close. Let me take this opportunity to wish all the learners, and particularly the matriculants, successful exams in the upcoming weeks. I know that you are fully prepared, and I know that you will be successful. My prayer is that God opens up the doors for you and that the coming year becomes an even greater success for you. I wish you well for this convention. My prayers and my thoughts are with you. God bless you.